Hello guys.
Hello.
Long time no...
No what? Talk?
No talk. Yeah, actually we haven't broadcasted our podcast, our interesting podcast in a while.
It's been a while. Jeez. So,
today, one idea.
Today's Put topic?
More. Yeah, I was interested in, Japanese words.
Japanese slang?
なんていうの短く省略されたってなんていうんだっけ
なんだっけ What was that word? I forgot.
Procrastinate じゃなくて。
Abbreviated words.
Right? Origin is not Japanese, like French, English. So, in French, I think they have sabotage. I'm not sure about pronunciation, but sabotage or something
sabotage.
Like that. Sabotage, which means like you are not working, dene. Yeah, something like that. So we transformed that word sabotage into Japanese and nanten da doushi ka, but make it as a verb.
ああ、サボタージュって、ちょっと、これ日本語だけど。
Mm-hmm.
労働者が故意に機械、設備を損傷して生産を妨害すること。
ああ、サボタージュってかさ、サボタージュ。deliberately destroy, damage, or obstruct something. Yeah, okay, so something like that, sabotage. So, we make that word into Japanese word.
サボる。
サボる。サボる。Like, writing in alphabet, S-A-B-O-R-U. L-U-R-U, whichever. サボる。So, which means you're not walking.、Mm. なんか、like killing time. Actually, なんて言うんだろう。
Like skipping classes or、intentionally not doing your work or something like that.
Yeah. So, if you're working a part-time job and if your boss is not there, you're like, cell phone, like texting,
or
sitting behind some area, somebody. Then, maybe when if somebody comes, hey, sabotten janeyo, don't be sabori.
Don't sabori.
Yeah, so that's a word. We actually have another word.Which is from English.、Actually, some words. For example, daburu, toraburu, disuru,
Google.
And you probably know guguru. So, from saburu, from double.
Make it double or...
Yeah, double. So, like if you're collecting cards, and if you have two same cards, it's daburu.、Yeah, daburu. Ah, dabutta.Yeah. Actually, not only collecting, but anything that you have, more than two. Yeah.
Something.
Double. Yeah, basically more than two, because it's double. Also, trouble.
Trouble.
Whose origin is trouble. So, どうやって使うかな、これ。
Basically, it's saying that, like, someone getting trouble or having trouble. When someone, you know, got into trouble, they say, trabutta.
Yeah, trabutta.
Trabutta.
Trabutta sounds more like adjective. I'm stuck in.
Yeah. Trouble. So, trabulu.
Trabulu. まあでもね、it's like already Japanese, だから we use it in a Japanese、
ね、
grammatical rule. Trabulu.And disuru. I'm not sure about this. I think this is disrespectful. This what?
I don't know like the origin, but I heard from like one American comedian saying that he was talking about some woman. And he said if you diss her man, I was like, oh, so Americans use this like.Disuru as a, like, you know, same same meaning or same verb.
In English?
I guess. I'm not. I'm
what community? What community did you say?
It was actually Robin Williams, who's also actor. He does a comedy show. I mean, he does stand-up comedy sometimes.
Mm-hmm. This,
yeah. This, if you, and he was talking Obama and, you know, his wife Michelle.
Mm-hmm.
And he was talking about Michelle, and if you diss her man, she will whip your ass, that kind of thing. And so I was like, oh. So Americans also use this.
Disuru. I'm just looking up. I don't know. Hip hop no. なんかアメリカではむしろディスることから思います。Disrespect.
Ah, disrespect.
Like, けなす相手を。なんすの。Swear じゃないけど。
見下すとか。
Yeah, yeah.
Ah, disrespect.
Look down on others.
Okay.
ディスる。軽蔑し、批判、誹謗、中傷すること。This. Yeah.
This.
D-I-S. This.
Yes, this.
Which means, like, in English, no, とか、なんていうの、否定の意味で。
うん、like, negative.
Yeah, negative word. Disagree, disrespectful.
This, like, this is, you know, like, this phrase is、mm-hmm. pretty new, right?
Yeah.
It's, you know, when I was in States, like, 2 or 3 years ago, I've never heard of this term.
Yeah, within maybe a couple of years.
Yeah, so...Maybe, you know, if I go back to States next year, I might hear it from some、yeah. guys.
Actually, particularly this word, disuru, I don't like it. Personally.、Mm. なんか I don't like using it. Actually, never use it.
Yeah, and, first yeah. time I heard this, like, phrase, it didn't even make sense at all. And I just didn't get it. I was like, what? Disuru? 何それ?みたいな。
Disuru, yeah.Okay, next one. Google. Yeah, this is Google. Like, even in English, you use it as a verb.
Yeah. Yeah. We just say, you know, if you don't know that, just Google it. You
Google
know,
it.
Becoming a verb.
Google. Google.
Google it.
Being put in Japanese, it's already Google.
Google.
And just kind of shorten it and Google.
Google.
Google. Yeah. G-U-G-U-L-U-R-U. And we...Okay, so regarding those words that made into Japanese word, I have come up with, my original word. And gamburu.
Gamburu.
Yeah. Which I think you can see,
use but... Use the word gamble, yeah. Gamble. As a verb, right?
Yeah. Oh, you are... Gamburu. また gamburu ってんの?
ギャンブローゼ。
ギャンブローゼ。あね、そう、こういう、these words already, because they are already Japanese word.
And, you know, within some, you know, group of friends, you know,、
yeah.
we might, you know, we sometimes just come up with these, like, unique words or phrases.
Yeah.
So.
サボロー、ダブロー、
ダブロ
ー、トラブローゼ、ディスロー、グーグロー。
あいつをディスローゼ。
Yeah. All those words follow Japanese.grammar already. ね、サボろうぜ、サボった、サボっちゃった、なんだろう。Yeah, it's interesting. And we have another word, なんつんだ、word じゃなくて idea. Of making, なんつんだろう。People who like to do certain things. Like people who like putting mayonnaise.Pretty much
anything.
Food.
Anything.
We call those people mayora.
Mayora.
And I guess this is because mayora comes from mayoru. We guess so.
Mayoru. Which is mayonnaise.
Yeah, mayonnaise. Mayoru. The act of putting mayonnaise on food is, I think, mayoru in Japanese.
Wasn't this word or phrase came from, what was that? There's a song, right?
Really?
The Katori Shingo did that.
Shingo Mama.
Yeah, Shingo Mama.
Mayo. Yeah, he was that. 아니, 아래서 told him that,
うん。
He even ate mayonnaise from butter.
Yeah, and he got really, real fat while he was doing that promotion. His UCD or whatever that is.
During that time, my dream was eating mayonnaise from butter. But I never did it because if I done it even once, なんか I have to do it. なんか I have to eat everything.
なんか、ていうか、personally, I think that's like, kind of gross.
Yeah.
Because there are people who, you know, like put the mayonnaise on rice and they eat it.
Yeah.
It's like, what? You just put mayonnaise on it and eat it? Mm-hmm. That's just...
But you know what? I have the... 何? 卵かけご飯あるじゃん。卵、egg, raw egg, と、hot rice, と、醤油。
うん。
And maybe some butter and mayonnaise やったことあるよ。
マジか?
Yeah.
How was it?
I would say this was good, but it wasn't bad. でも、マヨネーズと、only rice, なんか、それは、ちょっと、
なんか、
more creativity 欲しいよね。
creativity.
っていうか、more essence.
そうそう。
マヨラー、あと何ラーがあんだ?
マヨラー、ケチャラ
ー?ケチャラー、I never heard.
あったっけ?いや、よ
かった。I don't know.
マヨネーズあんならあるかなと。
ねえ、マヨラーがメイクセンスだったら、ケチャラーでもね、why not? って感じだよね。
あるわ、ケチャラー。
Really? ケチャラー。
Yeah, I just, Google it.
Yeah. If you guys don't know what ケチャラー is, it's ketchup. So, people who like to put ketchup on pretty much anything, any food, called ケチャラー。I have actually never heard of it though.
ケチャラー。ケチャラー、ケチャラー。
Oh, you're ketchara? What? Ketchara, mayora?
Well, I'm looking at, like some unique website and it has all those, unique phrases or like, words.
Say any word you think interesting.
Let's see, Amura.
Amuro Namie?
Amuro Namie のファッションを真似た女性のこと。
Yeah, you know Amuro Namie, you guys, listeners?
Maybe some, you know, music lovers know or might notice.
Namie Amuro.
Really famous, you know.
Yeah, one of Japanese famous
singer.
Popular singer.
And her Amuro. Fashion was like, I don't know if her fashion was really revolutionary or I don't know, something, but...
Mm-hmm.
The definition was those women or girls who imitates her fashions.
Amura.
Or her style. Like those makeups and stuff.
Mm-hmm. You know, Amura sounds, it makes a bit of sense because it ends with Amuro. Like Amuro, Amura, What else?
Nevara.
Neverlander.
なんだこれ
Nevara. Nevara するの好きな人でしょ。
そうそうそうそうそう。
Those people who like, なんていうの
Sticky,
yeah.
Like natto or,
okra?
うん、okra, 山芋。
Yeah.
とろろ。
Well, Nevara, yeah.
Nevara.
I thought it comes from Neverland.
Oh.
Like people who don't want to be adult.
なるほど。
Actually, no. Nevara, hey. Yeah, I have heard of it.
あとは。
Nevara か。
Nevara. ユニクラ。
Maybe I am.
To some extent. I am too. Like, same here.
ユニクラ。So maybe there's
Unipler.
Gapler,
old Navier. Yeah, so maybe, you know, many people already noticed, but Uniqlo is the people who wears clothes from Uniqlo.
Actually, do you guys know Uniqlo?
There's
America とか France にはブランチあるでしょ?
Yeah, in United States, they opened a store in New York.
Actually, biggest, I think, biggest store in the world, in New York.
Yeah, the biggest one. They just, yeah. You know, like, last year? Or a couple, like 2 years, I guess.
I lately I heard that news, だから maybe within some month.
Last year I spent my Thanksgiving break in New York, actually, New York, Manhattan. And I saw Uniqlo, so maybe 2 years ago or around that.
Yeah,
there.
The second new one got just opened. Yeah,
oh,
okay. And the very main street in New York, brand shops とかあるところ、なんか超 expensive area. あとなんかパリとかにもあるって聞いたし。
Yeah, Paris. And I heard the news that they will or they might open up the new store in Spain or some country in Europe.
Going worldwide.
Yeah, going for the Europe.
Yeah. Uniqlo. Necra とかもあるんだよ。
あんのかな
Necra is a term for people who...なんだろう ?whose personality is really, なんだろう ?dark, not dark じゃん。
ね。like, negative?
Yeah.
Tend to be negative. Those are people who tend to be negative or...
ネクラ。
pessimistic? No. Passive.
Passive?
あ、
なんていうの受け身
とか、内向的っていうか。
なんていうのか内向的 ?introverted.
だっけか。
Yeah, extroverted, introverted. I used to be introverted, but I think I'm being extroverted lately. Which I think is nice, good, yeah.
Well, actually, that's a great thing, man.
Yeah, man. That ain't one of my demands. You know,
just to be clear.
Yeah. あとはじゃあこんぐらいでいいですかね、なんか。
これぐらいですか。
We just wanted to share that we have kind of strange Japanese word whose origin is not actually Japanese. But we made those words into Japanese word and we use them in Japanese grammatical rule. Yeah, saboru.
Saboru.
Yeah, we like to saboru.
Yeah, we love this. We love to saboru.
Human nature.
Yeah.
そうだね。So, I think, そろそろ。It's about it. That's about it.
Okay, so, alright, this was pretty quick podcast,
yeah,
which was,
relatively, for us.
Like, 17 minutes.
Oh, okay.
Something like that, yeah. So, we've tried to make it.
Endurable, でしょ。
そうそう。alright, so.
Thanks for listening.
Yep. And see you guys next time.
Bye.